This is a video of the last few minutes of Dad's life. Mom had been with him throughout the night and heard the death rattle, but she went on to bed and suddenly I woke up at 6 o'clock, checked on Dad and went in to talk to Mom and said, I think it's the very end. She said to go ahead and sit with him myself. She doesn't even remember saying anything to me. So I think Dad waited until she was gone to be able to, so he could die. I sat down with him and held his hand, and you can hear the death rattle at 6:20, I think, is whenever he can see his spirit, something glowing, go up and then take a right. So and there's also other flashes throughout the room. If you just take a look.
God bless you, Dad. The long you waited. God bless you. We're all waiting for you, Dad. Thank you. God bless you on your way. Peace and tranquility on your way. Bring Joan to heaven, glory and angels. Let all relatives be with him. Bring him in with peace and love and serenity. Welcome him to the gates of the Lord, relatives and friends. The long fight is over. The shell is all that's left. And you're in the glory of God's presence. You start to see it like you do, Mary. God bless you, Dad. God bless you, keep you.